Well, good day, farmers. Welcome back to Farm Chill Sunday. We're going to continue our harvesting of oats and canola here. So let's get this guy started. And let me see where my truck is. Oh, let's get this guy started too. Okay. That's the oak guy. So we're gonna continue our harvesting, and then next time we'll be planting something else. So hopefully we can get this done today. Oops. I hit the header. Let me go on to the other guy. Cut across here. Okay, he's emptied out. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna go put this in the truck and I'm gonna go check on our canola. Hey, let's go check on our canola guy. Let me move this out of the way. Okay, let him do that. That's so much equipment. I'm gonna take this back now and put that in the truck, and we're gonna go check on our canola guys. Now what I would like to do is, after these two fields are done harvesting, is cultivate them and plow them together. That way we'll have a huge, big field. So we'll see what happens with that. Now what I don't finish today, I could do off camera, the way I don't bore everybody. And then after that, we'll plow the fields together next time we get back on video. So check on our canola. Okay. Who emptied the other guy? Okay, let's go put this in the truck, and I think we're gonna have to go and empty the truck for canola. Excuse me. I think we're gonna have to go and sell our canola, get some money back for it. Okay, our truck for canola is full. We're gonna take it and go sell it. We have 70,000 liters of it. So now where can we take it? Where's the best spot for it? Well, let's find out. Canola, let's see. The highest I see it is at the restaurant for 1,320. We're gonna tag that place. Let's see, where is it on the map? Ah, we're not too far from it. Okay. See, we have to go over to the restaurant here. That's back here. Let's see what we get for canola. Okay, we made $92,442. That's not bad. So let's get this back to our farm. Oop, backed into someone's mailbox. Sorry, mailbox. Sorry, not sorry. Okay, we can take this and repark it now and go empty our auger wagon. Excuse me. Okay, let's see. How's our guy doing here for oats? Okay. Well, we're gonna let him continue doing that. Let's go empty out our other guys. For the canola. Okay, let him go. We're gonna go empty the other guy out. Excuse me. Okay, let's go dump this into the truck. Okay, we're gonna go check on our oats now. Okay, we're gonna wait till he gets to the end. We'll empty him, and then I'm thinking about getting rid of this harvester and getting the bigger one, because this one doesn't fit over my auger wagon. So once I get a bigger one out there, we'll be able to it'll be able to fit better. Okay, we're gonna stop you right there. This one I keep having problems with trying to get it over the auger wagon to empty it, so that's why I want to get another harvester. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna leave the header. We're gonna take this harvester back and get rid of him. Now I'll just end up getting a new one. Gonna drive so slow anyway. I know I still have the different headers and the cedar up here, so we'll be getting to that soon. Okay, now harvesters. Okay. That's the one I want. No. See if we can get this header down there at least. That's another header I'm bringing down to the farm. So now we're going to be almost done here for the day. I'm going to get this guy started again. And see what happens. And I dropped this over here with the rest of the headers. And I'm going to go and pick up the other header and get them started. Okay, put that there. Let me empty this, and then I'm going to go empty the canola trucks real quick, and then we're going to call it a day. Okay, time to go empty the canola trucks. Ah, here's one with the full grain. Okay. Seems like this field's gonna get done more faster than anything. Oh, they're both full. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, I'm going to this other guy. Okay, now I'm going to go take this and put this in the truck, and I'm calling this a day, and what I'm going to do is I'll finish this all up after we're off camera, that way I don't bore anybody else, and then when we come back onto camera next week, what we're going to do is we're going to cultivate these fields, plow it together, and make one big field. Okay. Now we gotta see what our canola truck is at. As far as how much we've got. Before I shut this off for the day. Okay, we're at 89%. Okay. So now, we just have a little bit of that one field to finish. And then we have oats to finish. So, we're gonna leave this right here. We'll pick back up next week. Have a good day, y'all.